Another common problem with charts is that you sometimes want to show data that are vastly different scales. So for example, I've got some call costs here, and these are in rands, and then I've got a percentage, let's say profit margin here. Now, 10% in numbers is actually 0.1. So on this scale here, which is being used for these numbers, these percentages you can see are just a straight line at the bottom because they're all minute numbers. That doesn't help much in terms of visualizing what's happening here. So a nice way to do this is if I click on the series that's bugging me, so I'm going to click on that one there, I can right click and I'm going to say format data series. You would have seen that one of the options you have here is should this series be plotted on the primary axis, which is this one here, or should we move it to a secondary axis? And I'm going to click on that, and you'll see what it does. It creates another axis here and it uses that scale there. So in this case it's going from 0 to 35%, so in number terms it's going from 0 to 0.35. Here it's in whole numbers, so it's going from 0 to 500. But this way you can now visualize costs with percentages to see if there's any trends that you want to identify or follow up on. So as I said, you just click on the series and you choose what axis it belongs to. So if I want, I can always put it back, but that definitely doesn't make any sense, so we can use that one there.